Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelenskyy says his country is ready to start grain shipments from ports on the Black Sea and is waiting for approval from the United Nations and Turkey. In Pakistan, flooding from monsoon rains in Balochistan has killed at least 110 people. In the U.S., state officials in Kentucky say at least 16 people have died in flooding that hit eastern mountain areas. And China's foreign ministry objects to a Japanese delegation's visit to Taiwan. The delegation, led by former Defense Minister Shigeru Ishiba, said it aims to ease tensions.